icy roads bogging down drivers, it's rough roads ahead. Now, we first told you about frost heaves yesterday on 12 News at 5. Tonight, WISN 12 News' Mike Anderson is live near 48th and Roosevelt with the damage that's now being done to cars. Mike?
Well, Toya, we're usually talking about potholes, but tonight here in the Sherman Park area, yes, we are talking about frost heave or bumpy roads related to the cold. And if you're not careful, you'll end up in the auto shop.
It's hard to find a car on any given road these days that's not stumbling and bumbling over frost heaves. They are these wrinkles and cracks in the road, results from ice forming beneath the surface during freezing conditions.
This is a typical problem.
Mechanic Jerry Turriff of Jerry Certified Service and Towing has been hauling vehicles in right and left this winter with damages related to these road conditions.
That tie rod coming off, then you can't control this tire. That tire is going to do whatever it wants to do.
The owner of this vehicle is about to lose a tie rod from so much pounding. Luckily, he made it to the shop.
You're going to get a big jolt on the steering wheel, and if you're not ready for it to control it, depending on where you are and how fast you're going, who knows what's going to happen.
Knocking your wheels out of line may be the most common problem. The price of an alignment varies depending on the vehicle, but Turf says the cost is worth it. Otherwise, you'll wear out the tires.
A year like this with the frost and the heaving and the suspension travel and all the bumps in that, yeah, most definitely could cause alignment issues, definitely, without a doubt.
Turf says you should have your alignment checked at your next maintenance visit at the latest. At 48th and Roosevelt in Milwaukee, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.